And data released by the city shows 70% of its workforce is vaccinated, but many first responders are not. Hundreds of workers in the fire department and the police department have not gotten the vaccine. WCNC Charlotte's Chloe Leshner is asking if city officials are concerned about the numbers.
Despite having some of the lowest vaccination rates among all of the city departments, city officials were encouraged to see that in the month of September, the Charlotte Fire and Police Department had some of the most employees vaccinated.
It's already a dangerous job. City officials hoped that incentivizing the COVID vaccine in the month of September would motivate more police officers and firefighters to get a different form of protection.
Our first responders, they're one of the most important services that we provide in this city because they save people's lives, they protect our communities. And so in order for our first responders to be able to effectively do their job, we need them to be safe and healthy. And part of being safe and healthy for them is being vaccinated.
In 1 month, 145 Charlotte firefighters and 184 CMPD officers got vaccinated. In that same month, 4 Charlotte area first responders died from COVID.
I think as we've seen a rise in cases with first responders across the country, I think that had a direct result why we saw such large increases with firefighters and police officers getting vaccinated during the month of September.
Although the city will require new hires to be vaccinated, for now they aren't mandating current employees to be. The fire department has the lowest vaccination rate at 59.4%. The police department the third lowest, 66.5%. The Fraternal Order of Police is not in favor of a mandate, and there are concerns one could lead to staffing shortages.
That's a high percentage of officers that are not on your street. And if they're terminated, what's going to happen to our community? Is crime going to go up? Yeah, probably.
City officials say they're waiting to hear from the federal government if there will be any vaccine mandates for city employees. In Charlotte, Chloe Leshner, WCNC Charlotte.